rumor finally became reality. Paula and Simon back together on The X Factor. What do you think? You like that reunion?
I do. I think it'll be great. They're very entertaining.
I especially like when they fight. That's always fun to watch. Well, Terry's got Simon and Paula, and how close the reunion came to not happening.
It was exactly what we predicted. Big cheers, big hug, big kisses all around. But behind those smiles, you could almost see relief. Because the TV reunion of the year was minutes from falling apart. Until Simon told Fox, make the deal or I'm going to walk.
You might as well just cancel today because I'm not turning up without her. You know, this has gone on long enough and I want the deal done.
And it was done. With only seconds to spare.
Can you believe you're going to be reunited with Simon?
It's like a long time coming.
Are you still going to bicker and argue constantly?
The crazy part of our relationship is that you can't prepare for anything. It is what it is.
It sure is. She's his queen one moment, his lapdog the next.
We'll be passionately in love and hate with each other. It's just the way it goes with us.
So here it is. Simon's super team official with music producer L.A. Reid and Brit pop sensation Cheryl Cole.
How do you describe your relationship with Simon?
There are times when I really don't agree with him and he doesn't like it.
Guaranteed you will like the co-host, British TV personality Steve Jones and former Pussycat doll Nicole Scherzinger.
And what about you? Are you going to be the same? Are you going to be harsh? Are you going to be mean sometimes? Or are you changing?
I don't take a pill to dictate what I'm going to do.
Embrace the madness.
What are you looking for in the contestants?
If I was to describe it as a judge, it would be me.
What makes you have the X Factor?
I ask myself daily, but I just know I have it.